I am Jean Nordine Evans, dentist and one of the founders of Groton Wellness. Groton Wellness was founded by my husband Bob and I back in 2004. And we have not, we started with a dental office, and we have grown to now include a medical center, a detoxification spa, and a farm-to-table cafe. And so it's my great pleasure to nurture and guide what is growing into a premier healing center in the northeastern part of the country, if not in the entire world. Beyond nurturing what I do at Groton Wellness, I'm also the mother of three children, currently 12, 10, and 8. I'm a wife to, again, my husband, Bob Evans, who is my partner in business and home. And we also have a small farm, and that's where I'm talking to you from, where we have three cows, three goats, many chickens, bunnies, two dogs, and a couple cats. So my first and foremost goal as a human innovator and social visionary is to look for ways to really connect people to others, connect people to themselves and how they can self-care and heal. What do they need to know? What is the information? What are the processes that they can utilize to be able to really care for their health? And also connect them back to the earth. We are earth. We did come from the earth. Our soil is so important to grow our food and nurture not only ourselves but our animals. I also look for ways to connect people back into their heart so that they can understand what's happening with them and what is the best, what is the next best path, what is the next step in their healing and journey to peace and joy. And then finally, I am a huge fan of looking into and acknowledging spirituality. And, I don't have a, I don't think there's a right or wrong way to do spirituality. I just see in so many people that as they are on their healing journey and embark into their healing journey, that some form of connection is so important, whether it's to others, whether it's to the earth, whether it's to their heart, or whether it's to the spirit. So in essence, that's so much of what we're cultivating in many, many ways in the center that we call Groton Wellness in my life as a whole, as a mother and, myself as a social innovator. So if you're interested in any of those things, I invite you to check out Groton Wellness. Come and see us. It's a light place of health, healing, science, intention, and vision. So please come.